Myself Mithali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about rotary flask shaker. Order code is 21225207.6. These shakers are mainly used for development and mixing of chemical, culture and pathological work. It works on brushless DC motor with variable speed function. This unit has a base assembly fabricated with heavy mild steel section. There are 9 flask holders with orbital diameter of 25 mm. And in this control panel, there is a main on-off button and a speed control knob. The rotary flask shaker are equipped with highly accurate digital timer and RPM display. And the standard speed is between 20 to 250 RPM. This is set button, this is a start, this is basically up and down button, and this is END button. Now we will switch on the power supply. After that we have to press the start button, and as you can see I have set the time to 12 minutes. After that we have to increase the speed control knob. As you can see, the rectangular plate starts rotating. You can control the speed through this knob also. It is basically used to mix and blend the substances which is provided in the conical flask and tube. Hence, this is all about rotary flask, and hope you like the video. Thank you for watching the video.